The leaders made declarations which were jointly presented to the press by Ismail Giramungu, a member of the General Assembly from Ibanda District. Among the declarations, the members disassociated themselves from the special sitting held at Gango Muslim Primary School, which installed Sheikh Abdallah Semambo as the interim mufti. They said the appointment of Sheikh Semambo is deemed illegal, null and void, according to the constitutional provisions of the Uganda Muslim Supreme Council. The 25 leaders vowed to remain solid and steadfast under the guidance of Sheikh Mubaje.
The Ankole Chigezi Muslim members who have attended today's meeting urge all stakeholders and general public to recognize and respect the constitutional provisions of the Uganda Supreme Council and support the legitimate leadership under His Eminence Dr. Sheikh Shaban Ramadan Mubaje.
The meeting was chaired by the Ankole Chigezi Muslim Regional Deputy Mufti, Sheikh Abdallah Katamba. In the meeting, the leaders urged all stakeholders to recognize and respect the constitutional provisions of the Uganda Muslim Supreme Council. Sheikh Katamba challenged all. He also condemned the terrorists.
We had a meeting of all stakeholders, all leaders of Ankole Chigezi Muslim districts. There are 11 districts. We have Chiruhura, Mbarara, Ibanda, Kisoro, Isinjiro, Kanungu, Kabare, and others. All leaders converged here and have been discussing different issues. Among them are the current situation of Muslims in Uganda, whereby some group of people sat where they sat and they appointed their interim mufti of Uganda.
Meanwhile, Iganga municipality Muslim leaders have donated 4.5 million shillings to 38 poor and needy Muslims in the area in the money collected from fellow Muslims under the Zakat donations arrangement. The leaders asked Muslims to embrace giving out Zakat donations for blessings and helping a number of vulnerable Muslims in the area. The beneficiaries were urged to use the money to develop themselves.
They have collected 6 million, given the amount to some needy Muslims in the town. We advise these people, these Muslims who got this money to utilize it and to develop their small businesses.
Money to give 38. That 38 includes the poor and the needy. When you look at the poor and the needy, we have many of them. But for this year, according to what we managed to collect from those people that entrusted us with their money, we managed to only select the 38, but the number is still much. So what we encourage our brothers and sisters, those who are eligible to pay zakat, them entrust us with their money, and their money will be kept safe and it reaches the exact groups that are supposed to receive that.
Story compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo and Ivan Wakibi for the news.